Hi, I'm Thomas Purges.
I'm Ryan Dungey.
Bonjour, je suis Pierre-Alexandre René.
I'm Jeremy Martin.
I'm Taylor Jones.
I'm Justin Barsha.
I'm Matt Moss.
This is Trey Kinnar.
I'm Malcolm Stewart.
I'm Luke Clout.
Hi, I'm Christoph Novotin.
I'm Jason Anderson.
I'm Daniel Milner.
I'm Justin Bogle.
I'm Caleb Russell.
My name is Jessica Gardner.
I'm Johnny Walker, and this is Ride World Elements.
You know, it was a learning year, but you know, it was also a championship.
I have my own kind of unique style a little bit, just throwing whips and having fun.
Being able to train out here at the Carmichael Farm is pretty awesome.
I like to do the stuff that kills you, you know, the achievement that you get out at the end it's unbelievable.
Growing my own ride and stuff. I don't know, I'd say mongrel. It's not the best style, but I get the job done.
The coolest feeling about riding is you can just, especially on dirt bikes, like you can go anywhere.
New Zealand's a different place, eh? It's pretty full on.
New trick is dangerous, but more dangerous. It's made it, that make me happy and proud of myself.
I love the desert race. You have to just hold it wide the whole way.
This is the playground.
You're not sure about something, you're like, oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make that.
I usually just go out there and pretend like this is my very last time ever riding a dirt bike, so I try to go out with a bang.
Riding to me has just been racing my whole life.
I'm happy I'm out here enjoying it, working hard, man, because I want that feeling forever.
I was in a coma for 8 days and had real bad brain bruising and bleeding. The first thing I wanted to do was just get back on that bike as soon as possible.
I especially love to travel around the world and to meet different people, see different cultures.
Cool feeling, you know, it's the last lap. You know, you know whether you got it wrapped up or whatever you got to do, you're coming in for the checkers, the win.